So, got the color on the car. But the thing is, not a top too dark. So, what I'm about to do is prep this top for a respray. We don't color match this jump. Make the top the same color as the paint job.
All right, so first step, what I did was clean it down real good. After I scuffed it with a scuff pad and just roughed up the vinyl a little bit. And after that, what I did was I wiped it down real good, cleaned it up, and hit it with some prep solvent. After that, let that flash out. I hit it with some adhesion promoter. And then I laid the, I mixed the base coat, regular mixture, reduced out, but I added a few drops of hardener. And then after that, I took some regular clear coat. What I would suggest is just buying satin clear, matte clear, just to get that, you know, dull texture of a vinyl top. But I took some gloss clear and I just kind of dusted it on like a tack coat. Instead of a, you know, actual wet coat, I just kind of misted it on there and got the look we was going for. But yeah, I'm gonna hit it a couple more times, just a little, just like that, just a little fog effect. I ain't really trying to actually shine this thing up. We just putting a layer of protection over it. That's it. That's the only purpose of this. I ain't trying to get no gloss. It's trying to keep it original. All right, stay tuned for the finished product.
Okay, that's how we, now y'all see the process. That's the end result. Color match, Cadillac brown, yellow glass, 88 volt. NFPG. Pay for what you get. Good paint ain't cheap. Cheap paint ain't good.